Hi everyone, today, I am taking you on a special journey through Zurich, a city full of hidden gems that will definitely leave a lasting impression. From the Opernhaus Zurich to charming streets and breathtaking views, this guide will show you why Zurich is so unique. Stay with me because we're about to embark on an unforgettable adventure. Our journey through Zurich begins at the Opernhaus Zurich, one of the most prestigious theaters in Europe. Next, we'll stroll across the Quaybrück, where you'll be treated to stunning views of Lake Zurich and the Swiss Alps. We can't forget about the iconic Grossmünster, whose towers offer panoramic views of Zurich's charming streets. Choosing the best places to visit in Zurich can be challenging, especially with so many beautiful locations. How do you find the spots that truly capture the essence of this city? With so many trails and viewpoints, the choice can be overwhelming. That's why, in this guide, it'll show you the must-see places to fully experience the charm of Zurich. Now it's time to explore Zurich. We'll start with a walk along the Münsterbrücke, where you can admire the city's historic buildings. Next, we'll visit Lindenhof, a place full of history and tranquility, perfect for relaxing and taking in the views. Finally, we can't forget the elegant Bahnhofstrasse, one of the most expensive shopping streets in the world, and the bustling Zurich HB station. Now, I'd like to share a key moment from my trip to Zurich. Imagine this: as I strolled through Lindenhof just before sunset, I paused to admire the last rays of the sun illuminating the city. It was a magical moment that captured the essence of Zurich, the beauty, tranquility, and history of this place. Every view looked like a postcard, and I couldn't stop taking pictures. To sum up, Zurich is a city that's truly worth visiting. From stunning views to hidden gems, every moment spent here is special. If you ever have the chance to visit, don't miss out on the beauty it has to offer. It's an adventure you'll never forget. I'd love to hear your thoughts. What are your favorite spots in Zurich? Share your thoughts in the comments below. And if you enjoyed this video, be sure to check out my other travel adventures for more inspiration. Click the subscribe button and join me on my next journey.
Thank you. Thank you.